The special election to fill the District 47 state representative seat is now underway.
The district includes parts of Vermilion, Cameron, and Calcasieu parishes. Republicans Ben Rivera and Ryan Boryak are vying to serve the remainder of former Representative Bob Henskin's term, which will end later this year. Henskin stepped down after being elected to the state Senate. Let's meet the candidates. Here's Chris Welty.
Though Ben Rivera and Ryan Boryak are both Republicans, they have differing opinions on what their focus would be if elected.
I'm working to bring back jobs in the oil industry. I'm a strong supporter of agriculture and also auto insurance reform. So I will ingrain myself in those three things to help bring it home for District 47.
You can't accept the status quo of losing 300 linear feet of shoreline a year. You have to be proactive. You have to be engaged with the legislature, with those funding agencies to get those projects on the ground.
This is Rivera's first run for office. He says one of his goals is to end legacy oil and gas lawsuits and lower the severance tax rates for oil companies.
I'm pro-business. I'm looking for jobs for the working man to bring jobs back. In my opinion, communities are built around jobs and where jobs are. So we see our communities start to, we don't have the money for infrastructure. We don't have the money to upkeep public schools and things like that. So being for jobs and pro-business, I think, is something that'll stand apart.
Boryak currently serves as a parish administrator for the Cameron Parish Police Jury.
Provide improvements, increase our sustainability and our resilience to both man-made and natural storm events. The opportunity is there for us to capitalize on it, and hopefully we can bring some projects and some prosperity to District 47.
Early voting ends this Saturday, and Election Day is February 23rd. Chris Welty, KETC TV 3.
New at 6, domestic oil.